So what day are you on?
18.
And?
And it's still difficult. Every day has me adding a new concept to the way I treat her.
For example?
Well, here. Day 16 was about praying for her. I kind of skipped that one. Day 17 is about listening to her. 18's about studying her again.
Studying her?
Yeah, here. When a man is trying to win the heart of a woman, he studies her. He learns her likes, dislikes, habits, and hobbies. But after he wins her heart and marries her, he often stops learning about her. If the amount he studied her before marriage was equal to a high school degree, he should continue to learn about her until he gains a college degree, a master's degree, and ultimately a doctorate degree. It is a lifelong journey that draws his heart ever closer to hers.
It's a pretty good concept. I never thought about it like that.
So do you study Tina?
Yeah, but I don't think I got my college degree on her yet. So tell me a little bit more about the studying her.
Yeah, I'm supposed to make her a candlelight dinner, and then ask her a whole list of questions.
My advice is go all out.
Meaning?
Don't go cheap. If you don't cook, get it from a good restaurant. Take it home, use your best dishes, glasses, music, everything. Make it a memorable date.